Hey guys, this is Josh here with Trillium Wild Edibles. I apologize for having to do this video on a picnic table in a park, but my camera just didn't want to focus. So, I had to do this here. This plant that you see is called Lobelia Inflata. There are a couple ways you can tell this. One of the ways is because of these inflated seed pods. You can see these inflated seed pods here. These seed pods form at the base of the flowers after the flowers are pollinated. And you can see them starting up here. On the stem of Lobelia, you will notice these little hairs. It gets hairier and hairier as you go down the plant. I'll show you the base of the plant here. You can see all of these little bitty hairs. This is one of the identification factors of Lobelia inflata. Here you can see the inflated seed pods and what was left of the flower. If you squeeze these seed pods, they'll feel as if they are inflated, as if there's air inside of them. This plant has alternating leaves, as you can see here. They alternate all the way down the stem. The underside of Lobelia's leaves are hairy as well, whereas the top of them is not. The leaves are lance-shaped and they are toothed. You'll also notice these little white specks on the leaves. The flowers are pale blue in this species. This plant's flowers are in a tube shape. It has 5 petals. The top 2, as you can see here, lip upwards and they split. Sorry about that. The 3 lower petals hang down. Here you can see the 5 petals. The 2 upper petals that lip upwards have split. You can see they're fully split all the way down to the corolla. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope this helps you to identify Lobelia.